Hey, my name is Attorney Walter Rudolph Hnot the III. I'm a disability resolution PA at Orlando Orange County-based Social Security Disability Law Firm. Let's go ahead and begin. Did the doctor speak your native language at the consultative examination, your CE, whereby the SSA hired an ME, medical expert, to go ahead and review you, your medical conditions, for the creation of a diagnostic impression? All right, let's go ahead and begin. If the doctor doesn't speak your native language, you're more likely to agree to things that which you never normally would, or you're more likely to just kind of skim over things and hope that it turns out correctly. And here's why. Let's say that the doctor speaks English, the claimant only speaks Creole, and away we go. You know, they could ask questions such as, do you feel pain? And you only know one word for pain, which is, let's say, what, like a knife, like stabbing, right? Well, in reality, if it were a claimant that spoke English as well, they'd be able to, explain, it's like a fire, like, it's like a burning, it's like a grinding, it's like a, you know, they'd be able to use a lot more adjectives and create, based upon that, a more realistic picture of what their actual pain is. The other issue is that the doctor is likely to ask, you know, certain things that you're going to agree to just to go ahead and get through it, because it's painful for you to try to communicate with another individual that doesn't actually, you know, actually speak your native language. Okay, so let's go through this. Let's say, how'd you get here? I took the bus. How was the ride? Fine. You know, good. Yes. Okay, so you didn't have any issues with coming here on the bus? No. Well, okay, cool. So you just did an hour and 15-minute drive on the bus. You had to stand up four times. You had to get off the bus, go to a bathroom, get on another bus. You know, there's a lot of things that are left out there that you need to keep in mind. So this is something that is important, all right? So these are things that you can let the SSA know about. These are things that you can let your disability attorney know about, and they can go ahead and handle the correspondence from there. All right. My name is Attorney Walter Rudolph Hnot III with Disability Resolution PA in Orlando, Orange County, based Social Security Disability Law Firm. You guys have an absolutely wonderful day. If you want the most up-to-date information, you want a video made, or you want a free consultation, give me a call, shoot me an email, and we will go from there. Thanks so much. Bye-bye.